Turn inwards, presence. Stop believing these six dinosaur myths. It's no secret that we love dinosaurs. What's amazing is how much there is to learn about them, even nearly 200 years after the first one was dug up from the ground. As a matter of fact, there's a lot of dinosaur misinformation out there. It's time to clear the air. These are the most popular myths about dinosaurs, and the truth behind them all. Myth number 1. Dinosaurs are extinct. Great news. Despite the ecosystem-devastating meteorite that struck the Yucatan Peninsula 65 million years ago, the dinosaurs were not entirely wiped from the face of the Earth. The big difference is that these days, we put them on our money and watch hilarious videos of their hijinks. That's right. Every living bird is actually a dinosaur. Myth number 2. Dinosaurs were cold-blooded. Older depictions of dinosaurs tended to show them as large, lumbering, cold-blooded monsters. But the truth is a lot more complicated. We now know from microscopic examinations of their petrified bones that their metabolisms were simply too fast to have relied on the sun for body heat. How they produced heat remains a bit of a mystery, however, since there are lots of different ways to be warm-blooded. Myth number 3. Dinosaurs were scaly. Some dinosaurs were scaly, and we can say that with confidence, since we've found impressions of their skin preserved across the eons. But others had feathers, see number 1 on this list, and that was true long before there was any clear distinction between bird and dinosaur. Case in point. The Jurassic Park and Jurassic World movies have been lying to you. There was no such thing as a velociraptor with scaly green skin. Speaking of, myth number 4. Dinosaurs were green or brown. Some probably were. But believe it or not, we actually do know the colors of some dinosaurs, and all of the ones we do know about weren't drab and dull at all. Dinosaurs were red, black, white, and other colors, and they weren't necessarily one color all over. We can even say with certainty that some dinosaurs had striped raccoon-like tails. Myth number 5. Dinosaurs were all around at the same time. Think of two of the most famous dinosaurs of all time. Tyrannosaurus rex and Stegosaurus. One's a giant meat eater, the other a big plant eater with lots of defensive spikes. They must have tussled at some point, right? No, not at all. If Tyrannosauruses had built natural history museums, they could have installed Stegosaurus fossils as the main exhibit. Dinosaurs were around for a long time, and, oh yeah, they're still around today. Myth number 6. Dinosaurs were evolutionary failures. What do you call someone who just isn't up to speed on the modern world? A dinosaur. Worse, you might use the insult to call out someone who's just slow, inefficient, or bad at their job. And that's just not fair. Dinosaurs ruled the planet for a staggeringly long period of time, about 186 million years. By contrast, the oldest Homo sapien fossil is dated to about 300,000 years. We still have another 185.7 million years to go before we can start making fun of dinosaurs. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button, and remember to click on the notification bell so you get notified when we post a new video. Thanks for watching.